Okay, hello cloud gurus. How y'all doing? I'm Scott Pletcher here with you for another week of AWS goodness. AWS takes the spreadsheet as an enterprise application development platform paradigm to a new level this week. Solutions constructs have been added to the AWS Solutions Library. Get ready to let your musical talent shine with a new DeepComposer contest. And of course, we announce the guru of the week right here on AWS this week. This week, amid the collective groan of corporate IT departments everywhere, AWS empowered all those shadow IT organizations and summer interns with the ability to easily create new data-driven applications with zero coding ability. Amazon Honeycode was released in beta form this week and offers builders the ability to create mobile and web applications using a simple web-based IDE. This fully managed service aims to bring power to the non-coding people by extending the ever-enduring spreadsheet as a database paradigm out to anybody with a browser or a mobile device. I can almost hear those corporate firewall blacklists being updated as I speak. In the past, we have talked about AWS DeepComposer, which is a service that lets you lay down some tasty licks and learn about a very interesting part of machine learning known as generative adversarial networks. Now, sure, up to this point, it's been all fun and games, but things got real this week when AWS announced the DeepComposer ChartBuster contest, a series of monthly challenges designed to let you explore machine learning methods in a very accessible manner and potentially win some prizes for your original machine-assisted compositions. Now, as we've seen with DeepRacer, gamification tends to amp up the participation and the quality. So get ready for some sick deep learning beats. If you're ready to jump into the mosh pit yourself, we have some great content on the A-Cloud Guru platform around DeepComposer, including a release review from Nick Triantafillou and a whole series on the topic by our very own Kesha Williams, taking you from zero to complete DeepComposer hero in no time flat. Coming from an architect background, I am a big fan of the AWS Solutions Library. If you're not familiar, it is a collection of deployable cloud-based architectures specifically designed and vetted by AWS technical architects. Now, these not only serve as rapidly deployable application stacks, but also as best practice model architectures from which you can learn a lot. Recently, AWS extended the Solutions Library by adding Solutions Constructs. These are a set of commonly used architectural design patterns that you can plug right into your infrastructure as a code workflow. Constructs like API gateway connected to a Lambda function or S3 bucket connected to a step function can be scripted with little more than a method call using the AWS Cloud Development Kit. Pretty cool, huh? And now on to everyone's favorite, the guru of the week. This week's winner is Shriniti G, a DevOps engineer from Bangalore, India. Congratulations, Shriniti. A fabulous swag pack is on its way to you as I speak. And you've also been entered into a draw to win a ticket to the 2020 reInvent event, if that event does still go on. That, my friends, is all the AWS news that's fit to print this week. Until next time, take care of one another, be safe, and keep being awesome, cloud gurus.